Falcons with a little bit of a three-quarter court press here. Another steal from Honaker. As Honaker takes it all the way on the rebound. Back to Ramsey from Honaker. And he gets that one. The one-hand jam for Evan Ramsey. Oh, good. Long rebound from Carter to Ramsey. The two-handed jam. Goes to Carter, left side. Osborne, elbow, good.
Long two. 12-9, Falcons lead, 2:53 to go.
Witten to Osborne in the paint, the put back, good.
No good.
In and out.
Oh, he's there.
Kilgore with the rebound, no good on the put back. Robbins with the rebound, no good on the put back. Osborne cleans it up. Will Allen to Witten, 2 minutes to go, 6-point lead. Osborne. Layup off the glass.
I'm sure Coach Williams happy with that.
Honaker drives. Kicks to Smiley in the corner. Kilgore underneath. The turnaround up and good for Connor Kilgore. His first points. Honaker with the basketball for Abingdon. 7:13 to go. Cutting Carter. Good. Kilgore right wing, goes down to Ramsey. Ramsey, good little move there, converts up underneath. Cuts the lead to 12, Honaker up to Smiley. Smiley, Robbins, round to Witted. Smiley for three, top of the key, good. Taylor Smiley, first bucket of the day. Works left side to Jacob Leonard. Dribbles around Smiley, knocked away by Witted. Runs it down in the corner. Probably could have pulled up for a three, runs into to the paint, up and in off the glass. Rebound from Honaker. Up ahead to Witten. Finds a running Ramsey in the lane. Good job by the big man running the floor. The takeaway from Lee. The takeaway from Robbins. Up ahead to Smiley.
Yeah.
Somehow gets that one around. Now still trying to pictograph. Gets it back, but a steal by Carter. Carter down the middle, dribbles it off his foot. In the paint, gives to Kilgore, good off the glass.
It's an offense.
Down low, Pendergraft now pulls back out, dribbles around Kilgore. Fade away, no good, rebound for Osborne. Ramsey in transition, throws it down. But Ramsey with the rebound. Allen to Osborne on the left side. Going all the way in, converts in transition. Osborne working on Pendergraft.
A couple of freshmen going at it there.
A steal by Osborne, all alone. Throws it down in transition. Dayton Osborne. 49-18. Blocked by Ramsey. Carter up ahead. Dribbles around, transition, bucket, and the foul. Back to Honaker out top. Carter. Dribbles baseline. Goes to Ramsey. One-handed jam. So the Falcons, much higher percentage on the dunks than we saw them against Gate City on Tuesday.
I believe we're 5 for 6 so far. Nice steal.
Carter with the steal. Honaker in transition. Witted pushes up. Goes to the corner to Osborne. Ramsey, turnaround, hook, nothing there. Rebound, put back. Left side to Pendergraft. Steal by Robbins. Up ahead to Witted. Witted in transition. Bucket's good. Up ahead to Smiley. Smiley on the baseline. Kilgore in the paint. Good on the roll. Kilgore, 6 points on the night. Puts it on the floor, drives in. Dumps to Smiley. Three from the corner. No good. Hit the top of the backboard. No call. Kilgore gets the rebound and the putback. Down low to Kilgore. Works underneath. Good job by Kilgore. 10 points on the night for Connor Kilgore. Baptisms by fire here in the Mountain Seven for the freshman in this young squad.
Step back three for.
Oh, yeah, they're going to give him a two. Connor Kilgore. A program here that's got a few kids that got some work to do, but certainly a program that maybe Coach Hackman could breathe some life into. And we saw a team when Abingdon went to Lee County that gave the Falcons a little bit of trouble at that time. It's not like it's the putback.
Had a great year this year in baseball as well. So let's look it up for the beginning.
On the baseline, underneath, blocked by Kilgore, the rebound. And that's going to do it as the Falcons are going to take a 77-25 victory over Lehigh. We'll step away. We'll be back with the Spiegler Blevins and Company post-game stats and the Cary Street Partners player of the game from Abingdon High School. All right, back here at Abingdon High School as the Falcons improve to 2-0 in the Mountain 7 District and 6-4 overall on the season. The Lehigh Generals will fall to 0-2 in the Mountain 7 and 2-9 overall. A quick look at the Spiegler Blevins and Company post-game stats. When you want to get the numbers right, trust Mike Spiegler, Robbie Blevins, and their staff at Spiegler Blevins and Company, CPAs and advisors. For Lehigh, 11 points on the night for Brayton Ammons, 5 points each for Pendergraph and Caleb Leonard, 2 points for Jacob Leonard on the night. For the Abingdon Falcons, shooting 60% from the field, 25% behind the arc, 64% from the free throw line. Led tonight by Evan Ramsey with 24 points, 9 rebounds, 16 points, 3 rebounds for Dayton Osborne. Connor Kilgore, 14 points, 7 rebounds. Luke Nonaker, 10 points, 1 rebound. Taylor Smiley with 5. Haynes Carter, James Whitted with 4. Isaac Robbins added 5 rebounds. And, Coach, again, some games you're supposed to come out and dominate and win them the way you should, and today the Falcons did that.
Oh, yeah, they did. That, you know, coming in, we had a huge size advantage. We had just returning players that Lehigh didn't have. I thought Lehigh played really hard. The Falcons was too much. And Coach Williams said we have to be from the Falcons game tonight. Every player got in the game. Every player contributed. So it's a good night to be a Falcon.
And, you know, an all-around great effort for the Falcons, dominating the boards. If we look at a Cary Street Partners player of the game, we thought coming out of the first quarter he would be Dayton Osborne, the way he was dominating. Got a little cold there in the second half, but I don't have an assist number, but I would say what he lacked in points, he started picking up in assists as he was dishing it to Evan Ramsey. And I think with a 24-9 and 4-block night, you got to give that player the game to Evan Ramsey.
Yeah, that's going to be Evan Ramsey a lot of nights. And, I think it's 4 or 5 on dunks as well tonight too. So a little excitement there for the crowd. But good win for the Falcons for sure, and get our first win in the Mountain 7, and our second win, I mean, in the Mountain 7 boys. And it's going to be an interesting next few weeks in having high school basketball.
So a win for the Falcons tonight. Next week, we've got 2 Falcon radio broadcasts, both of them here at home, as we have quads with Wise Central coming into town on Tuesday and Union coming into town on Thursday. Should be some exciting crowds behind us here on the visitor side, and should be a couple good contests as we'll have those quads next week. A lot of fun basketball to watch. We want to thank our sponsors here at Abingdon High School as we wrap things up here. Get out of here for the weekend. Again, congratulations to our Cary Street Partners player of the game, Evan Ramsey. For Ben Puckett on the staff, for Coach Mark Francisco, I'm Steve Puckett. Final score tonight, Abingdon 77, Lee 25. We'll talk to you Tuesday.